Hello YouTube, this is my 14-pound rubber band ball that I made. We're going to crush some cans with it. But first we're going to prove to you that it's 14 pounds. Got a digital scale here. Fourteen pounds. Show y'all how good it bounces. It bounces good. That's all I got to say. Now we're going to crush the can. Hey look, this is how high I'm dropping it from. It's crushing. Look how thin they are. Try smashing them. Well, it's my 14-pound rubber band ball that I made.